What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience podcast here, and today I am going to be walking through the Cheatdao quest. So go to the Cheatdao page, and since they want us to open up a vault of either OP or ETH, what we need to do is click vaults. We're on the Optimism Network. We'll need to create, and then we have wrapped ETH here, and so we can click create vault. We'll sign the transaction, and there we go. We just opened up a wrapped ETH vault. Now we need to take out the actual loan. And what we're going to want to do is that since it requires us to open up the vault, which we did, we know we're going to do an ETH vault. We need to borrow 100 MAI. Essentially, 100 MAI is equivalent to 100 US dollars, as MAI is a stable coin that is pegged to the US dollar. And so we'll go to manage, we'll go to deposit, and we will deposit 0.25 wrapped ETH. We'll approve the wrapped ETH, confirm, and we will refresh the page so it catches our approval. And we will put 0.25 wrapped ETH in here, and now see how it has the deposit wrapped ETH. We'll click that. We'll submit the transaction. There we go. It looks like we are deposited. So collateral value, $332, the equivalent of 0.25 wrapped Ethereum. Now in the debt here, it has $0 in NAI debt, which is of course a stable coin pegged to the US dollar. And so we're going to want to take out debt or a loan of $100, as it states here, greater than or equal to 100 MAI. We can go ahead and then click borrow, and we'll take out 100 MAI. They have a little risk bar down here, which is nice. Collateral to debt ratio, 332%, pretty good. And so you can kind of move this bar up or down. This, of course, much riskier. You're taking out a higher loan, have a higher chance of liquidation. But we'll move this back to 100, and we only have to keep this in here for a week. And so we just need to have enough collateral in the vault in order to not get liquidated that week, and we get our free NFT. And so we'll click borrow, and our transaction went through. So now you can see debt of $100 or MAI. It gives you your collateral to debt ratio. And let's see if it, yes, it does give you liquidation details. And so it looks like we are good to $520. So that means that ETH, i.e. wrapped ETH, can drop to a price of $520 before we get liquidated. In order to pay back your loan and withdraw your Ethereum from this vault, what you would want to do is you go to repay. You can click all, so you're repaying all of your debt. You will approve the MAI. Okay, so the approval went through. We'll click repay, confirm that transaction. Okay, so that is how, once you collect your NFT, you close out your vault. I hope you enjoyed the video. If there is a specific quest that you want me to review for the next video, post it in the YouTube comments.